Now at 10, a local community takes a big step towards abolishing their police department. Good evening, I'm Kathy Michaelby.
And I'm Toya Washington. New at 10, 12 News, Terry Sater is live in Pewaukee tonight. And Terry, this isn't quite a done deal as of yet.
No, it is not, but the city of Pewaukee is seriously considering having the Waukesha County Sheriff's Department take over protection of the city. But this is really a city fighting amongst itself, with the mayor and three aldermen on one side, three aldermen and the police department on the other side, fighting for its very survival.
We hear all about these wonderful police officers, and I think they are doing a good job. But the fact is, there's some of them that aren't. And
when City of Pewaukee Mayor Scott Klein's speech favoring getting rid of the police department turned to the ongoing controversy over the former police chief's resignation amidst controversy, the police community relations officer fired back.
I would caution you not to lie.
All right.
Any media wants to see him, that's a lie.
That's not true.
That's an absolute lie.
I'm begging you to find a way to keep our police department. Thank you.
I think you need to go forward with the sheriff's proposal, and I think you need to do it for several reasons. You need to do it for budgetary reasons.
We can turn this around. Stop looking at it negatively. Stop throwing the baby out with the dirty bathwater. Turn this around. It can be done. I think you've awakened a giant here. Please vote to keep our police department.
So you had a lot of people fighting to keep the police department, but several others saying that because of the recession, because of rising taxes and dwindling resources, that the city needs to hire the sheriff's office to save money. And the mayor says that could save around $1 million in keeping the protection services and turning them over to the sheriff's office instead of having the current police department. But this is an issue that goes much deeper than that. There are now two petitions that have been submitted to the city trying to put this to a vote of the people. That is an issue that will probably end up in legal lawsuits. It's not clear yet where all of that's going to happen, but this is an issue that's still not settled yet. It has to go on to the county level, and it'll be up to the county board to decide whether they will consider letting the sheriff's office take over protection of City of Pewaukee. Live in the City of Pewaukee, Terry Sater, WISN 12 News.